10 years ago, Chandrayaan 1, ISRO's first mission to the moon, became something of a celebrity after it confirmed that water did in fact exist on the moon. Now, ISRO is planning a second moon mission. And no points for guessing, it's called Chandrayaan 2. Chandrayaan 1 carried an orbiter and nothing else. But this second time, the orbiter won't be flying solo. Chandrayaan 2 will also pack in a lander, Vikram, and a rover, Pragyan. Hello, I'm Kavya, Tech 2's resident science junkie. And for all the uninitiated, here's a crash course on all things Chandrayaan 2. Officially, the mission starts on 15th July, when the orbiter, lander and rover will get a lift on the heaviest rocket ISRO has built to date, the BAP of all Desi rockets, the GSLV Mark III. The trio will spend their first 16 days circling the Earth. It will climb and raise its orbit, picking up speed before escaping Earth's gravity on a trajectory to the moon. Now, Chandrayaan 2 will begin its 3.8 lakh kilometer journey, reaching for the moon. First up is the most important member of the trio, the orbiter. There would be no mission without it. The orbiter, like a paparazzo, will go around and around taking photos and collecting information on its celebrity, the moon, and report back to the boss, ISRO. After spending 27 days in the moon's orbit, the orbiter will release the star of the mission. Drumroll please! Apro Vikram lander bhai. But the orbiter's assignment isn't going to last for just 27 days. This paparazzo is on duty for one entire year. With its fancy cameras, it will click hundreds of photos and make a bunch of different maps. Maps of water and minerals on the surface of the moon, among many other sciencey things. Coming back to this hunk of metal you see on my left, the Vikram lander will start its mission with a very important job, finding a safe, flat spot on the moon to land on. Dropping off from a height of 100 kilometers, the lander will control its speed in a 15-minute landing sequence and navigate to reach the right spot on the moon's south pole. Oh yes, there's a right spot, because Chandrayaan 1 found quite a bit of water near here. Also, it's somewhere no one has actually been before, like the G-spot. So everything the lander finds will be new information. Vikram will listen for moon quakes and read the moon's surface temperature. What's next? Vikram has landed, the orbiter's orbiting. Lekin picture abhi baki hai mere dost. Because the coolest of the lot, the rover, aka Pragyan, will now take its first few rolls onto the moon's surface. With its 6 tiny wheels, the rover over the course of its lifetime can travel up to 20 times the length of Priyanka Chopra's wedding veil and twice the height of the Statue of Unity. Essentially like half a kilometer. On its way, it's going to study the moon's mitti and jal and report back to the lander Vikram, which in turn will share these findings with ISRO. The lander and rover have no time to waste once they land, because they have just 14 days to complete their missions. There's so much excitement as the days go by till the mission launches. What will it find? I, for one, am eager to find out. We are following the preparation and launch of Chandrayaan 2 all the way till the spacecraft touches down on the moon, which is expected around 6th of September. So stay tuned for updates on the mission, as well as a lot of other science and tech stories on Tech 2. We also now have 2 YouTube channels, Tech 2 Gadgets and Tech 2 Gaming. So you can follow Tech 2 Gaming for all things gaming and Tech 2 Gadgets on a lot of cool new stories on internet, science and tech. This is Kavya signing off from Tech 2.